Did you know that street Bernards don't actually wear kegs of brandy around their collars to solder frozen mountain travelers? In Russia, during the cholera epidemic in the first half of the 19th century, envelopes with letters or pierced gogol was very fond of sewing and knitting.